Hello and welcome back to Ox Must Die. I am Aidan from Viacross. Today we are playing The Corner. Last episode was The Fork and we got 5 skulls again. Let's see how we do today. From the last one, we've unlocked a boom barrel. Now what the boom barrel does, you place these down and you have to shoot them.
Another day,
and then they explode.
Another fortress, another rift to defend. They always seem to break through the doors. We should do something about that.
This one looks a bit more difficult than the last. Got a balcony. Oh, okay. So here's the rift or portal, whatever you want to say. Up here we've got... you can't do them yet. Okay, so they can only come through one way. And they have to come around here and go around the corner. And this is ours. Shoot them down. Shoot those down. Okay. Okay, going for my spell book up. And I want this again. I'm not too keen on the boom barrels, so I won't use them yet. Spike traps, tar traps, and arrow walls. Whoops, I pressed the button wrong at the wrong time.
Here they come!
Got 5. I shouldn't have done that. We don't even have a Jeffrey to help us. About save that. Wow, that's very close.
Just for you.
Right, let's try and do better this time. Right, now we've got arrow people that fire arrows. Ah, okay, I see. You left click to fire the bomb, and then right click to blow it up. Quite easy to dodge the arrows. But they are rather annoying. For another. Okay then. I'll try and stick those arrow walls and spike traps this time. Oh no, I don't like it, it's not symmetrical. guess that'll do. I think I need to change the sensitivity on my mouse. Zoom in is horrible. Maybe should have been concentrating a bit more. Oh, he hit me. He likes Charlie Sheen. They're just getting owned. The trick is to try and kill them all before they come around the corner, because then you panic. And if they come around the corner, then you focus on the ones that come around the corner. And then there's even more coming through the gate. So that's quite difficult. Just casually dancing on some spikes on the floor. Maybe it'd be like one of those people who walks over coals or lies on the back. Anyway, only four skulls. I did mess up a few times. Let's see how I did. Not as good that time. Mind you, still fairly good. Anyway. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you've enjoyed it. I sure have. Take care, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.